What the hell did you do to my room?
Dividing our room equally. Looks like a rainbow vomited on your side. Silence would be appreciated. This is my writing time.
Your writing time?
I devote an hour a day to my novel. Perhaps if you did the same, your blog might be coherent. I read serial killer diaries with better punctuation.
I write in my voice. It's my truth. It's what my followers love.
Your followers are clearly imbeciles. They respond to your stories with insipid little pictures.
You mean emojis? It's how people express their feelings. You know, I realize that's a foreign concept to you.
When I look at you, the following emojis come to mind. Rope, shovel, hole. By the way, there are two D's in Addams. If you're going to gossip about me, at least spell my name correctly. Turn that off. This is your final warning.
Don't mess with me. This kitty's got claws, and I'm not afraid to use them.